Hi, we're here with Speaker Gingrich, who just gave an excellent speech at the Seminole County Reagan Day Dinner. Speaker Gingrich, I'd just like to have your thoughts about the Fast and Furious investigation.
Well, it's absurd. I think people ought to be fired beyond the folks who already lost their job. The fact is, the U.S. government to have illegal weapons going to Mexico and then lose the weapons and have them end up killing people, both Americans and Mexicans, is totally, totally unacceptable. It makes you wonder about the common sense and the intelligence of the people that Barack Obama was.
Okay, thank you very much.